start by putting a slip knot on our first needle. Then you grab your second needle and position your working yarn, and you will go into that stitch, wrap the yarn around your needle and pull it through, and put that stitch at the tip of your left hand needle. So that was 1, 2, 3, and 4. So I added 4 new stitches, and now I'm going to bind off 2. So I knit the first one, and I knit the second one, and slip 1 over, knit 1 more, slip 1 over. So I bound off 2, and then I put that stitch back on my needle. So that's my first little picot, and I'll work on my next one. So again, I'll add 4 new stitches. So that's 1, 2, 3, and 4. And then I'll bind off 2. So I knit the first one, knit the second one, slip over to bind off 1, slip over to bind off 2, and then put the stitch back on my left hand needle. So this is how you create the picots. And once you have kept going, you will start having all these ones lined up here on your needle until you have the right amount of stitches to get started working on your scarf pattern. So here I have my little sample, and where I knitted 6 rows back and forth, and I'm ready to start working the lace pattern. So for the lace pattern, just like for these previous knitted rows, we're going to slip the first one purlwise and then move the working yarn to the back again, and we'll knit the first 3 stitches, which will be the edge of the shawl, of the scarf. Then the lace begins. So you yarn over and then you knit 2 together. And this is what we will be repeating across. Yarn over and knit 2 together. Yarn over, knit 2 together until you get to your last 4 stitches, and you'll just knit your last 4 stitches. So that's how easy you work your lace rows, and then you will just knit back, and then for row 3 you will knit, slip first one, knit 3, and then offset by starting to knit 2 together, and then make your yarn over and work like that across. Once you have reached the finished length of your scarf, it's time for a matching picot bind off. Once we finish the lace pattern and knit our last 4 rows, it's time to bind off. So to bind off, it's pretty much worked the same way as the cast on. You put 2 new stitches on your needle and then bind off 4. So 1, 2, 3, and 4, and then put that stitch back. So there you have a little picot. And again, you add 2 new stitches and then bind off 4. So this is what you're just going to repeat all across here, 2, 3, 4, until all your stitches are bound off. But there you can see how that creates that same kind of picot edge as we started with.
Several new techniques here in the scarf course.